with Swedish veteran Jonas Andersson barrel not once but twice in a big way, damaging his boat.
Hopefully the boat is okay. It was just small damage and it's repaired. Now we're gonna put it in the water and see if the engine is okay. Otherwise we put a new one for the qualifying.